Last month, viewers were stunned when Tom, played by Ned Porteous, and his right-hand man Graham Foster, Andrew Scarborough, were seen discussing their sick vendetta against Debbie Dingle, Charlie Webb. The latest installment of Emmerdale saw Tom offer Debbie a new job handling his property portfolio. "You've proved yourself so many times," he smirked. "You'd have a bigger business with me. You'd have clients. You shouldn't have jobs, you should have a career." Clearly lured in, Debbie teased, "Company car?" However, viewers have predicted Tom is laying down the foundations for a huge trap, which will come back to bite Debbie hard. Tom is going to put the Dingle property portfolio into Debbie's hands without her knowing. She'll then be accused of betraying the family, speculated this fan. Charlie Webb has confirmed the worst for Debbie, revealing, "It's a big move for Debbie to start working at Tom's office, but Debbie is ambitious and she doesn't want to stay working in the garage forever. She's enjoyed accompanying Tom on business trips, so I think she's hopeful she can make an impact in his office." Debbie is at the office and Tom's colleague asks her to sign off a deal as a witness. Debbie neglects to check what she is actually signing. She's a bit distracted, as it's her first day and she doesn't even think about it being dodgy. She continued, "The betrayal will be enormous. It will break her heart, every part of it. The double-crossing and deceit is too much. I don't think she could ever forgive him." Emmerdale continues tomorrow at 7 p.m. on ITV.